hear the story of a poor old man who never worked, was always drunk from early morning till the sun had sunk on the bottle of junk in his trembling hand. Forced by circumstance to beg, he hung around wherever there was a crowd with an old tin dish and his old head bowed to what his fate allowed. Down to the final dregs. Was he that youth smiling in the sun, content to work God's earth for what the earth would yield? Became the father of a growing debt and left no choice but to sell his field. Became a coolie in the capital streets with a minimum wage and a bamboo pole. He shouldered sand or wood or coal wherever he was told. No work, no eat. Yet when he ate, never repeat. And when he slept, never refreshed. He lost his humor, became depressed, and longed for rest for his tired feet. And yet through all his years of service, he never broke from his indebted state. Better be born with a buffalo's horn and to bear the yoke than to a human's fate. Forced by circumstance to dwell in a hovel worse than any prison cell. His body aged, his value fell until that fatal spell of alcohol. And with his health in its last decline and his troubles fuddled in a haze of cheap wine, though his body aches, he did no longer mind. He had resigned infinitely old beneath the footbridge. The morning sweep that the sleeper had not moved from the night before. No load to lift, no thirst to quench, no hunger to feed, and in debt no more. No load to lift, no thirst to quench, no hunger to feed, and in debt no more. and in depth no more.